Hey everyone. So finally got down to Scottsdale, Arizona, and I'm staying at a friend's place. And I've got my little surprise here for everybody. This was supposed to happen back in April, but due to COVID, that didn't happen, obviously. So without further ado, this is what I picked up. So, yes, I did get two more. I know it looks like three. I did get two more 3Ms, new old stock. This is the bottom part of a five-section signal. These are the two tops. So there's red, yellow, green, yellow arrow, green arrow. Would not, excuse me, would not fit in my car in one piece. I measured it, it's just too long. So I had to take it apart, unfortunately. Does come with a plumizer attachment. So I think I'm probably gonna try to figure out a way to make that work. Did come with all five visors. And the masking kit and the instructions for both of them, as well as this signal, this three section here. Unfortunately, this three section does not have visors, so I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about that. And the other thing is the DOT, these came from Arizona DOT, they pilfered the bulbs out of this three section. They are in the fiver. I'll put up a picture here. This five section signal was still perfectly wrapped in the plastic. It really killed me to take it out. So, but unfortunately it had to be done. Serial numbers on this one, there are 332967. This one was made in 1999, somewhere in there, I think is the date code on the lamp resistor. And then this one here has a date code of 03 on the lamp resistor, but the bulbs have a date code of 2004. So this is a very late build. So yeah, over here I have the full masking kit. It even still has the little squeegee. Look at that. Isn't that neat? It even has 3M on it. So, pretty darn cool. That's the masking tape, and then it's also got the instructions as well. So, down here in Arizona for another week or so, but then we're gonna load them up and take them home.